We can also use it as paint and also as glue. All you have to do is take rice, boil it, and add your favorite food coloring to it. Time to color. Time to paste.